beam circuit. So starting off, we're going to be doing our tippy toe walks. So arms by our ears, and we're going to tippy toe all the way across our line. So again, this can be anything from a line in your timber to in your tiles, or you can even put some tape on the ground. Next, we're going to be doing our step kicks and then our releve hold. So two big step kicks with pointed toes, and then go up on releve for 3 seconds, and then do your two big step kicks again and go up on your releve again, all the way to the end. And then next, we have our passe walks. So bringing our toe to our knee, pointing our toe with our arms down beside us and walking all the way across the beam. And then for our last activities, we have a mount preparation. So you're gonna start with your arms up by your ears, and you're going to squat down, and then squat all the way back up, take two big steps, and then do that again. And all the way across.
This is for our monkey strength circuit. We're gonna do 15 seconds of dish and 15 seconds of Superman. So holding your dish, your arms across your legs, for 15 seconds, I'm gonna count. And then rolling onto your tummy for Superman with your arms up by your ears and holding for 15 seconds. Activity of front support shoulder taps. So you're gonna hold your front support and tap opposite arm to opposite shoulder, and you're gonna do that 20 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, our next activity of front support toe tap. So we're gonna go into our front support and touch opposite hand to opposite foot, making sure you don't move your feet. And you're going to do 10 of those. And our next activity is a wall sit. So you're going to sit against the wall like you're sitting down on a chair with your knees in line with your butt, arms across your chest. Or if you want a bigger challenge, you can put your arms up against the wall and hold that for 30 seconds, making sure you stay nice and still.